Hi folks, welcome to Paul Sherry RVs in Pickwell, Ohio. Today we're featuring a 2014 Sunset Trail stock number 7107. So we're at a Sunset Trail Super Light by Crossroads, and the parent company is Thor. Up front we have a power tongue jack with a nice LED light on it, two 20 pound propane tanks. We've installed a battery and a box up front here. Over here, I'll give you a side view and a nice power awning. This is a double slide 300 BH Sunset Trail bunkhouse. Got bunk beds in the back. Give you a nice view of the pass-through storage. Very roomy in there. Detachable power cord. Crank down stabilizer jacks. Enclosed heated underbelly. It's an adjustable power awning. It's actually really cool. Got LED lights. It runs the length of the tube. Pretty cool. Outside speakers. Got a hookup here for your coaxial, 110 outlets, a quick connect for sliding the TV over for the outside to watch games out here. Here's the actual weight, 6,272 pounds, 300 BH. Nice grab handle. Aluminum wheels. You got the secure stance suspension. It's safer, easier on your coach. Less bouncing, twisting of the axles, bouncing of your dishes. That there hookup makes it work more independently like a shock system. That's called the secure stance. It's all aluminum frame, fiberglass outside. Right out here, you got a nice outside kitchen, electric refrigerator, all kinds of storage, 110 outlets. You got a sink. You got some little storage trays behind these compartments you can pull in and out. Little extra countertop extension that slides in. There's another storage tray in there for taking stuff in and out. Nice light. Back here you have your quick connect for your gas grill. It mounts on the back. That's for hooking up your propane to run off your main propane tanks. It comes up here, mounts on this gas grill mount that swings out over into this area. So you have a whole complete outside kitchen. You got a recessed bumper, nice spare tire and bracket with a hard ABS cover to keep the sun off your tire. Notice the barrel ceiling, how rounded it is. It's like that on the inside too. It's great for water runoff, snow, melting, all that kinds of stuff. Less chance of leakage over the years. Come right here if you want to hook up cable or satellite. Get your hookups there. You get this real smooth lift co slide system. You can see the slide arms there. Scoot back and give you a picture of the profile, double slide. The first slide's real deep, a little bit more shallow in the bedroom for the kids. Over here, this is your dump station. You got your black and gray dumps. This is where you hook up your detachable power cord. No more fighting it back into a storage area. All your controls, outside shower. You got a Santa flush here. That's for rinsing out your black tank. Clean that up with some high pressure spray. Just hook your hose up there. Nice big I-beam underneath the slide. Very nice colors. Walk around up here. Up here, folks, you're gonna have your water heater, your fresh water fill, and your city water connection. Give you a view of this side. Nice slanted front for less wind drag. You have a really cool blue LED light that lights up across the front. Makes your camper look different than everybody else's. Easy for the kids to find at night. Another little light there. Now let's go inside, folks. As you walk in the door, right underneath the countertop, you have a trash can. Get a nice view. It's an entertainment center. DVD player. Nice tri-fold sofa. Your big dinette with storage underneath it. Walk inside. You got some storage cabinets there for pantry or towels. Standard is a bigger 8 cubic foot refrigerator. And a bigger air conditioner. 15,000 BTU is standard for 2014. You got the heavy duty Congoleum flooring. Lasts a lot longer, resists scuff, scratches, 3-year warranty against cold cracking. Industrial grade, all kinds of storage. Nice microwave, hood range and light. Stove top cover, you got the easy spark ignition to light your grill top. Nice high faucet sink, sink cover, stainless steel sinks. Lots of counter space. You get 1-year roadside assistance, your coach net warranty, flat tires, towing, etc. Comes free for the first year, folks. Very nice. 24 hours, 7 days a week, technical service. Got some outlets up underneath, more lights. You back up this way, show you a view from back here. Nice center entertainment center. You can see the roundest in the roof. Flat screen TV. It's actually on a swivel, so you can watch it in the bedroom. Isn't that amazing? Got a mirror. DVD, CD player. Also has Bluetooth for your smartphone to stream music. Very nice. Comes with the remote as well. Lots of storage everywhere. Bring you back in here to the master bedroom. Got some nice cool LED night lights in there where the door tracks are. Works great at night. Full queen bed. Lots of storage space in here. Got your own vent, air conditioning duct. It's a centrally ducted air. Emergency exit. Zoom in, you got a tri-fold sofa here. Folds out, makes a very nice sofa there. Memory foam, very comfortable to sit on, very easy to use. No more blowing up air mattress or anything like that. Nice storage under each side of dinette. Very nice, easy way to make nice storage. This is an oversized dinette. Tinted windows all the way around. Notice that the windows on the ends of the slides also open. Very nice. Here's your controls for your heater, air conditioning. Very simple, just like at home. Nice storage cabinets here. Got a shelf in there. Plus, notice, folks, top and bottom hanging rods if you need that extra space for hanging. If not, simply use it as a pantry or towel storage. Every closet in Sunset Trail does that. Here you got your jackknife sofa in the kids' room, an above bunk. Got a ladder going up to the bigger bunk above. 110 outlets, TV hookups. Also have TV hookups down below here. All kinds of storage, cabinets for everybody, the kids to put their stuff. Shelves in them. Very nice. We sell more Sunset Trails than anybody else in the Midwest. You cannot beat our prices or our selection. Over here on the couch, this bunk will fold up out of your way. So when you're sitting on the couch playing games, this couch will fold up. Sorry about that, folks. Only got two hands. They're a nice couch for gaming. relaxing. Fold the bunk up out of the way for extra storage. Headroom. This private door for the kids. Last thing will be the bathroom, folks. Separate slide control buttons for each slide. Nice big neo-angled shower. Plenty of room in there, and a skylight for the extra tall guys. Extra room, ABS surround. You got a medicine cabinet here. Sink, porcelain toilet with foot flush, just like you have at home. Another skylight vent. Very nice, folks. One more view shot here. All your cabinet stuff. You do have drawers down in here. Nice pull out. They're deep. Finished off nicely. Storage underneath there. Place two big pots and pans under there. Very nice camper. Have any questions, call us or email us at any time. This is Paul Sherry RVs 2014 Sunset Trail 300 BH. Have a nice day, folks.